Why do we subtract 3 again?
Because we have to make... Because I used the 3 already.
Alright, because you used the 3. What's the next step? Okay, why do we divide by 3?
Because I used the 3.
Because you used the 3?
No, because I'm doing it to 3 sides.
Oh, okay, there's 3 sides. Very good. Okay. It's okay.
And then find a ray on the side.
Yeah. Alright, so?
Now I have 4.
Okay, right now the answer blank.
Newness.
Mm-hmm.
Dot, dot.
Mm-hmm.
4.
Are you sure it's 4?
Mm-hmm, because it's 4 on each side.
Count. Is it 4 on each side?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Okay.
Carefully.
Very good idea. Where is the line?
Yes, good idea.